Good morning, I'm Dr. Shilpa Bhartia, consultant hemato-oncologist and bone marrow transplant physician. Today I'm going to give you an idea about what is involved in a bone marrow transplant. Bone marrow is a place where our cells are manufactured, the red cells, white cells and platelets. So when there is a defect or a disease affecting the bone marrow, sometimes replacing a fresh bone marrow can cure the disease. It is not an operation. Most people associate transplant with an operation. There is no surgery involved in a bone marrow transplant. In this, through a peripheral vein, the stem cells, which are the mother cells which makes all our other cells, are collected through a vein. There is a special machine called apheresis machine which can collect your stem cells. Then, depending on the underlying condition, which may demand either an autologous transplant in which your own stem cells can be used, or an allogeneic transplant in which we rely on a donor. The donor may be a brother or a sister who are fully matched. They may be unrelated donors taken from registries, or they may be half-matched donors, which are called haploidentical transplants, which is usually your immediate family, your mother, father or sibling. The choice of transplant depends on the underlying condition. Before any transplant, it is important to clear the diseased bone marrow. This usually involves a high dose chemotherapy. The high dose chemotherapy cleans the bone marrow and removes all the malignant cells. Or it cleans the marrow and prepares the immune system to accept the new marrow. Once the chemotherapy has been given, the collected stem cells, be it your own or be it from a donor, are transfused back into your body. Once again, no surgery is required. They are transfused just like a blood transfusion. Then these clever stem cells find their way into the bone marrow, settle there and start making new healthy cells. It takes about 10 days to 2 weeks for these new cells to start appearing in the blood, and that is when we call the marrow has regenerated. So these are the basic concepts of a bone marrow transplant. The process is complex and requires expert care, a dedicated center, a dedicated team of nurses, and a good blood bank. If you have any further queries, please do not hesitate to contact us.